in this 2016 year. Father, speak to us like you never spoke before. Let us lean on you, Lord, like you never leaned before. Let us, God, know that you are the Alpha and the Omega. And Father, we have no beginning and no end without you. God, help us today. Some come in, God, needing a blessing. Some come struggling. Some come with mental anguish. Some come with financial burdens. Some come in, God, with mental dysfunction. Some come in, God, with physical ailments. But right now, in the name of Jesus, we just ask you, God, to come into our lives like never before. We put our cares on you. For we know, God, you will deliver us. And you will rebuke the devourer for our sake. Keep us. We thank you, God, for our health, our strength, and for your love. Teach us how to love. Teach us how to love.
Lord.
Teach us to be like you, God. And love unconditionally. You know what we stand in need of? Bless this community. Bless our race. Bless our people. Bless this society. Bless this nation. And bless this world. Keep us, God. Is our prayer. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And we all say, Amen. Amen.